Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, watch your hinds in there. That place can bust you up real good.
Left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
I think we can go through here. What's through here? We could try through here. We could try through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there. boy.
Coming! How are you not tired? Sure, we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
A steel chest. I bet something good's inside. We're back here.
This way.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. wish Mom was here to see it. Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side. Do you want me to read these runes?
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. Gears if you wanted to. I think that part's right. Oh, I think you broke it.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Come on.
Here. What does it say?
The rune symbolizes the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay. Sealed by rune magic. I don't know what we're still doing here.
Boy, over here.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.